just keep winding down and down and down. Probably get a little bit cooler too. I love this spot. You want to just keep going, right? Thank you.
Bye, Tommy.
The deepest spot. Right? It's incredible that they could have dug that back then. Right, they're passing.
Now this is the Pool Shiloh. It's the largest mikveh they've ever found in Israel. They've only been able to excavate the edge of it. But Yeshua sent the blind man to get cleansed in this. This pilgrim, ouch. This is Pilgrim's Road. While I'm looking up, I'm not paying attention.
This isn't the place to look up.
This should be Pilgrim's Road, I believe. These are paving stones that you would have walked on 2,000 years ago. See, that's the Pool Shiloh, what they believe it would have looked like completely excavated. This is the escalator, or the excavator, for hauling all the dirt out. Mm-hmm. That's dirt right here from the Pilgrim's Road. That's what they believe it would have looked like. So the Psalms of Ascent would have been sung on this road. And the style of these steps are the only style of steps they found like this in all of Israel, is at the base of the wall. I wanted to come in here so bad. You gotta come with your family, with your Passover lamb, and come up these steps. And there's spots where it's really wide, and they can see where there was like old storefronts and stuff. We'll have to go back out too, but okay, I think this is the drainage tunnel.
What's it down there? Sign.
There was thousands of Jews that hid down here during the Roman occupation. This is so cool. This is a bonus. I didn't think we get to see this. You don't mind, do you? Mm-hmm. You can see this was built. It wasn't carved. This was built. This is, yeah, up there is where the path would have gone. This was the drainage system. In one of these crevices, like this, mm-hmm. they found a ancient clay oil lamp, almost like somebody had stuck it there when they were being chased. I've never been in this before. I believe this goes all the way to the base of the western wall. But we'll have to turn around when we get back to our car. My shoulders are too wide. Beats walking up the street.
Hell yeah.
I had no idea that was so cool. Total bonus. It's all part of the city, David. This is all active dig. Somewhere around here, I think, is where they found Hezekiah's. And Yeshayahu's seal is boa. Boy, it did get hotter out here. Wonder how much of that I caught. Never heard it beep. It usually beeps when it goes off. What? So you were under all those homes. At this gate?
Press the button.
Wow, we're at the wall. Okay.